Hey guys, I am 18 weeks and 3 days and so tired. I'm tired all the time. I can sleep all night long and wake up and be tired all day long. So I just still feel like I'm never gonna get my energy back. But yeah, I'm feeling good and everything's great as far as that goes. But all that's on my mind is 5 days till the big ultrasound, and I am just praying that this baby's healthy. I want to leave that appointment just with nothing but good news, and that's what I'm hoping for. Because with Henry, she said, now everything's good, but there's just one thing. And my heart just dropped. And Henry had a cyst on his brain. And when you're a new parent and you don't know what that is, and you're freaking out about this choroid plexus cyst and it could be this or that. And you know, you just can't be super happy or super worried about it. And we ended up going to the hospital and getting a better, more detailed ultrasound with him, and everything was fine. But still, we couldn't leave being like, oh, everything's great. You know what I mean? So we're hoping this time this baby's perfect, and we want everything to look perfect, and just praying we have a healthy baby. So I'm looking forward to that. I hope these 5 days goes by really, really fast. So that is what I'm really looking forward to. And of course, finding out gender. Hopefully we can find out the gender. And I don't remember if you guys watched my last video, but I was talking about that. I just can't connect with the baby until I know if it's a girl or a boy. Well, I just couldn't wait to connect with this baby. I had to start connecting with the baby. And because the baby's moving and I feel it kicking, and oh, it's just the most amazing feeling ever. And so I've been connecting with the baby as if it's a boy, and I have names in my head and the nursery theme ready, and I just had to pick one and go with it because I needed to start connecting with the baby. So for all I know, it's a girl, I don't know, but I'm connecting with the baby as if it's a boy. I don't know. And it's not a big deal if it's a girl. Either way, I'm super thrilled, but I just like need to think it's something so that I can, I don't know. I didn't even describe that good. I'm so tired. I'm so tired. It's hard to describe and even tell you what I'm thinking. I don't know. I can't even think straight. I'm really looking forward to nice weather. We had a few days, but then I finally saw our grass in the front yard and came home from my parents' house, and it's completely covered. We got 4 more inches of snow. So it just won't go away. The snow will just not go away. And I'm so sick of it. I just want to get outside and exercise. And I don't know. I think that will make me feel better, to give me some more energy and whatnot. So yeah. As far as the way I feel, I just feel fat. Not very pretty. I just feel like my face, like when I see people that I've seen, you know, that don't see all the time, like family members we had at like a party gathering. I'm just thinking in my head, I'm super self-conscious of the way I look, thinking, oh my gosh, they're thinking I gained so much weight. What are they thinking? And they're probably not thinking that. Maybe they are, but that's all I'm thinking is, oh my gosh, they're all looking at my face and how chubby it is, or my butt and my thighs, I mean, because I'm not really showing a whole lot in my belly area, and I've gained a lot of weight, so I know that, you know, I just look fat. Bigger, you know what I mean? So that's something. And I'm so sick of negative comments about when I talk about weight, because I am just being honest, telling you how I feel. It doesn't mean that I feel this way all the time and that I don't go places or do this. I mean, some people are getting a little over. Someone said that it's just sick that I complain, that I'm complaining about things or whatever. And I don't think I'm that bad. So, looking for maternity clothes is like the hardest thing for me, because I don't like the way I look this time. And when I was pregnant with Henry, I carried higher and more pointy and out, and the way I carried looked to me, I liked the way that looked. And where I'm carrying this time, I just don't like it. I'm carrying this baby so low that I just feel like clothes just don't fit right. Maternity clothes, the clothes that I had before previously, are a lot of work clothes, because I worked full-time, so I have a lot of collared shirts and dress pants and things that I don't want to wear now. And so I'm stuck wearing the two, three shirts that I have. And I'm going to be going this weekend to get a few summery spring things, but still have to wait for the weather to warm up. But yeah, I'm just shaped different than I was last time, so I'm having a harder time finding maternity clothes that I feel good in. Okay, so I'm going to stop rambling. I'm sure I could go on and on and on and on and on, but I hear little Henry waking up, and that is all. I'll show you my belly. I didn't realize, you guys, like 15 of you said no belly shot last week, and I had no idea that you even cared about it, but I will definitely show you. I have no problem with that. Okay. Okay, so I am 18 weeks and 3 days pregnant. And that is my belly. Not much there. It is so crazy. So what I'm thinking is that the baby is real low and sitting upward. I think that is why I'm just not showing. I don't know. But I'm hoping everything I'm measuring okay. But you know what? I can calm down after the ultrasound. So 5 days, I need to keep busy for 5 days. And Monday, I'm getting my hair cut. So hopefully that will make me feel better. So I told you I was going to stop rambling. Okay,